every once in a while there's a debate about sort of how far is too far when it comes to a joke. And at the moment it's the Top Gear thing, the Mexico thing. Where do you stand on all that?
I thought it was fascinating when Steve Coogan wrote an article in The Observer yesterday sort of criticising the Top Gear people, and there was loads of links on Twitter saying, oh my, have you seen the wisdom of Steve Coogan? You think, no, in fact, I like, agreed with every word of the article, but it didn't seem like it actually needed to be said. Surely it's fairly obvious that racism is wrong. I just thought it was really odd. There was a thing that used to on Jerry Springer's TV show. At the end of each show, he'd do a little homily where he'd perch on a stool and say, hey guys, look after each other and maybe don't sleep with your sister, okay? And you'd watch it, and if you'd watch the whole show, you'd go, oh, isn't he wise? And if you pause for a minute, he's not wise at all. He's just saying the most obvious, normal thing in the world. And that's what I sort of felt reading Steve Coogan's article. So why, is there a world where people think it's actually acceptable to say what they said? If there is, then I'm not in it. I don't get it.
Do you think it's almost a bit scary that we're having that debate then?
Yeah, I think there's a knee-jerk reaction to some people where they hear a topic being mentioned. And they you can't make a joke about that, which is absolute nonsense. There's absolutely nothing you can't make a joke about. But those are things I personally wouldn't make a joke about because it's not in my remit and I don't have a certain passion for these kind of things. But there's an acceptable attitude to every topic. That doesn't preclude comedy. You can back up any attitude you like with comedy if you want to. So I think things like the QI thing, where mentioning Japan, what they talked about was a guy who had been involved in one city where there was a nuclear bomb, and then he got on a train and went to the other, and there was a nuclear bomb. That's horrible, it's unfortunate, there's a taboo in Japan about mentioning those cities and those incidents, but those facts are a coincidence which has, you have to admit, a degree of comic something to them. That's not the same as what Top Gear were doing. They were going, oh, Mexicans are flatulent and lazy. That's, you know, there's no, it's not even like it's an original thought. It's a lazy, unoriginal thought. If anyone's lazy in that equation, it's Top Gear.